right. Hi. I wanted to continue with my Sylvester's rag dedicated to Sylvester Weaver from 1927's guitar rag. It was my interpretation continuing in that fashion, you know. And I want to show you the middle section I have on this, which is something different. Instead of the same old kind of thing, it's the slide and finger played together. Watch this. So as I finish the phrase,